G'day and welcome. I'm at night from Gamer. We are playing a Rise of the Tomb Raider and we are escaping from some armed parts. So that is really stupid.
Lara, the train yard is on the north end of the gulag. I'll wait for you there.
On my way.
Strange being in the field again. I was undercover for so long, locked in a life of comfort at Croft Manor. Here there is no comfort at all. The air is frozen, the food is canned and cold. The company, aside from Constantine, is abysmal. But I asked to be here. I need to be here. I do not have the luxury of time or patience. Constantine and I begin this journey together. I will be there when he fulfills his destiny. So for now, I'll breathe deep. I'll let the cold air burn my lungs. I'll let it remind me that I'm still alive. And let it fuel me for the final push towards our destiny.
Out of here. A military patch for Trinity soldiers. Aside from the design, there's no identifying text. They keep themselves hidden, even.
I need to do something else.
I've got to get that wire out of the water. There.
Die!
Shit!
Oh.
As we push deeper into the valley, I find myself staring at the ruins and pondering my own mortality. These structures have been here for ages, waiting for this moment. I can feel their anticipation. The stone itself wants us to succeed. And what is there to stop us? Non-believers, the fearful, and the lost. Those that hid the source from Trinity for so long. We are the very people who would use what's hidden here as it was intended to be used. This world is too corrupt, too rotten, too sick to be saved by any means other than Trinity. We will have our army. A righteous man will lead it. Constantine will be that man.
You think a lot.
Clear. I know there's something hidden here. The Soviets came looking for it too, and now Trinity and Anna. Anna. God, I still don't quite believe it. All this time, did she watch Dad as well? I've got to keep moving. Find Jacob and join his people. If I can prove myself to them, maybe he will tell me more about this place.
Just take that one for now. Oh, my clothes. I need to change my clothes. Let's continue.
Get a hit! Ah! Hand down!
Crap. Oh, okay. Yay, finished.
Jacob, I think I'm close to the train yard. Are you there?
A badge of rank in a military order. Trinity.
Another Soviet plaque. Enemies must answer for their crimes. Bit grim.
Let's take loot. Loot, loot.
Took you so long.
I thought I lost you back there.
Not a chance. Thanks for getting me out of that place.
Let's move! We can get up through there!
Watch out!
Backwards. throat cold. I can feel the shivers. He was murdered.
Take it easy. Drink this. It'll help.
You could have left me in that river.
Would you have left me?
I'd have thought about it.
What makes you think I didn't? So what makes you risk so much to come here?
The Divine Source.
I know what you're looking for. But I want to know why.
When I was young, it was just my father and I. He was an archaeologist, too. In his last years, he was obsessed with myths about immortality. Of course, no one believed him, including me. Our last conversation was a fight. He took his own life. I thought I'd come to terms with it, but
something else happened.
And I saw something that I thought was impossible. It changed everything. I realized my father was right. He died alone and broken. But he died for something.
So you believe the Divine Source is real?
I honestly don't know. But if there is any truth to it, I have to find out. It needs to be researched and studied. It could make a difference to the world. It's not something to be hidden away.
A difference is not always for the best. Would you wish Trinity to have the secret to immortality?
Of course not.
Then I would ask you not to abandon your quest, but to alter its path. Join me and my people. Help us repel Constantine and Trinity.
Then after that's done.
And you leave our valley untouched? But knowing that you've done the right thing.
No. I'm sorry. I can't do that.
Can't? Or won't?
I'll fight Trinity with you, but my goal remains the same. If I give up now,
you'd feel like you'd be letting him down.
Not just him. I need answers, Jacob. I need to understand. You're leaving.
Right now, my concern is for my village. It's over the mountain pass. A day's journey on foot. But there may be a faster way through the old copper mine. You rest. I'll be back soon.
Jacob, are you there? Damn it. Where is he? Alone again. Jacob's gone ahead. Something about him that I can't quite put my finger on. It's strange, but almost comforting. Like I could tell him anything, and it wouldn't faze him. I sense no judgment from him. Yet, at the same time, he's hard to read. My instincts tell me he's a good man. He saved my life. I think I can trust him, at least for now.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh, God. Are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Sure.
Yes, of course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you. Jacob, right about you.
Transmitter's destroyed.
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Whoa.
Is it safe?
Yeah.
No, not yet, but I will.
I'm so busy, man. Okay. I was here somewhere. Well, this was the So where did she nip? Okay, that way. Okay. I think that's it. And again, in that quest, on the mission.
Did you clear out the cave?
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
I'm gonna say thank you for watching. Please remember to hit that like button, subscribe to my channel if you like my content, and I will see you in the new and next video. Stay safe and happy gaming. Goodbye.